Yes, Cyborg Superman. Not Cyborg Superman. He's an evil robot version of Superman who's a former astronaut who managed to electronically plug his consciousness following a tragic accident that killed him and his crew. That's it. You're extremely grounded for a day for saying that. Go to your room right now.